It is here that a beast, a vicious beast, resides. He is known only as the Wilsonbeast.
An innocent duck, frolicking by the lakeside until the beast pounces.
Yes, well, the Wilsonbeast is really quite a fascinating creature. He will gnaw on things for long periods of time, just for no apparent reason. We estimate that he will chew on things for 75% of his existence.
The Wilsonbeast indeed will gnaw on things for very extended periods of time until all that remains of his prey are bones. Some experts believe that the Wilsonbeast's ferocity may be a result of his troubled past. As a teen, he had run-ins with Mr. Big Bad Wolf.
Oh, yeah. Me and Wilson, we go way back, man. Way back.
The Wilsonbeast is truly a vicious predator. Here, in the Wilsonbeast's cave, we see what remains of a mailman who died smiling. Do not be fooled by the Wilsonbeast's wagging tail and apparent cuddliness. He is truly a deadly beast who sleeps with one eye open.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, a crying old time. You ain't nothing but a hound.